Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, there are a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept. Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first, and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
They killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? When you had an entire flock, and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot's a gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
I will see.
Pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
Thank you.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes to sniff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours.
Boston says we're getting big enough this fast.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going.
Maybe you should have cut this. You know, maybe one of us.
That girl, she killed us all on the street.
And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed. You know, maybe it's different. Keep your expectations.
Oh, man.
He's up! I'm gonna light you up! upstairs.
You.
Let's check over that way.
And back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. The comic I've been reading, that's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.